A dance almost dedicated to the horse, Dearest Dickey.